Adam here clearly on the ropes. Going to just go out in his own terms, Riley.
Well, that's what he thinks with the Bind the Monster for 6-6 when he's on 5. But Ben's got other plans.
Snakeskin Veil. Only then, Adam, do you have my permission to die.
So good. And I mean, this is a stone cold power move. Adam's dead next turn. It doesn't matter. But Ben's just like, listen, you're going to go out on my terms. Not your terms. Mm-hmm. My terms.
This is an intense Valentine's Day.
The day of love.
Riley, you want to walk us through what other Riley's doing here?
Look at this joker here. He's playing two copies of Roiling Vortex, the cure to what ails you. Emergent Ultimatum, Dennis, lets you cast two spells for free. And I've got two copies of Roiling Vortex, the flavor text of which says, whenever you cast a spell without paying its mana cost, you take 5 damage. This is 20 damage, and the opponent has no idea.
They are just paying the iron price for these spells they're playing out of their hand.
It's unbelievable because, like, I was sitting there in my chat being like, they're not going to say it. There's no way they know what this hidden secret text is on Roiling Vortex, right? So stick away the timer. It doesn't matter. They're dead. It doesn't matter what we give them here. Because, Dennis, a crisp 20 damage here, and they could have just chosen not to cast these spells.
Wow.
My friend, take 20!
Valky Riley does a good impression of a lot of Magic the Gathering creatures. All Magic the Gathering creatures, but his Pelucranus impression, a little lacking.
Needs some work. It really does need some work. You know, he's like the guy who thinks he can do all the accents, and then, like, you know, he tries, I don't know, South African, and all of a sudden he's like, wow, dude. Wow, really?
Yeah, becomes a Pelucranus, never entered the battlefield, just became a copy. No counters, straight to the bin.
Just dies straight away as a 0/0, so wouldn't want to be in the opponent's shoes right now. Not a great play from them there.
Newmont here, Riley, pretty clearly behind, but we got a pretty good sequence of plays here if we can just get the time to get them off.
Oh yeah, so here's the Ravenous Lindworm, a great stabilization play in Kaldheim Limited, of course, but astute viewers will have already noticed in the hand, Orvar the Allform in conjunction with Blizzard Brawl and Struggle for Scamfar. Dennis, let me check my... Oh, look at that. It is Worm O'Clock.
It is Commander All-Star Orvar here. Gonna just start firing out worms like there is no tomorrow.
So Orvar comes down and then target the struggle. Use the struggle to target the worm, kill the 2/2, whatever. That's not the important part. The important part is you get another 6/6 for free, another 4 life, Dennis, and then... But wait, there's more! Because Blizzard Brawl can also make another worm here.
Another worm, another 4 life. Worm suddenly turning into a Hydra, putting Kenji firmly in the driver's seat of this game.
I mean, I don't want to spoil the ending here, but this worm's never entering the battlefield, Dennis. This worm is never entering the battlefield.
Right, do you want to see a magic trick?
Oh, show me, Dennis. Tell me.
So we're going to make Menguchi's entire board state disappear here.
No. Dennis, you haven't watched the clip. The opponent's board disappears because they...
No, Riley, you gotta wait it out, trust me. It's a two-part trick. We're coming up on the prestige here.
Oh, wipe away.
Here it comes.
That's the setup. Here's the prestige. Drawing 3 cards of the Scamfar Avenger, not too bad. I mean, nice little rare there, picking up some lost utility. All right. Crippling Fear, naming Assembly Worker, a very nice touch. Well, Dennis, that is certainly a great... What? There's more?
Wipe away all of Menku's creatures, reanimate them on their side of the table. 2-3 rares in a row to pull off the combo, Riley. Just beautiful. And the icing on the cake is what Menku says right here at the end.
I'm immediately going to clip this word for top 5, chat. Immediately. Immediately.
Thank you for watching, everyone. If you have your own suggestion for MTG Top 5, tweet them using the hashtag MTG Top 5 or post them on the Channel Fireball Discord server in the hashtag MTG Top 5 chat room.